For you, you don't have a problem because you have a coverage. I see you under hiding under a shelter, like something is covering you. Spiritual coverage. That is the power of God that's covering you. You have a protection. God, that like Job. No matter what the devil needs, it will not touch his life. So your health, your life, everything is covered.
Amen.
God has shown you. God that can debate you.
Amen.
In his own way. So no powers have right to destroy you.
Amen.
But there is one problem, little problem. The little problem that we are going to pray in hands very well is your brother. Your brother, your junior brother, we are going to pray very well about him. Why? Because I see that boy behaving like somebody that is behaving abnormal. No matter what everybody is saying, his own always come and just like, he will just cancel the rest things. His own just come in and just, it's not valid. All what he's saying, it doesn't make sense. It's talking, but it's rubbish. Do you understand what I'm saying? Confirm it though, it's true.
Clap for Jesus.
That boy, they had, that boy had a problem long time ago. And also, God had been so faithful. God has been so faithful because of you. Why? Because your eyes have been on you for a very long time. For a very long time, his eyes have been on you. And because of you, God has been protecting that your brother. If not by now, that God would have died before now. Are you getting what I'm saying? Don't worry, be on your feet. That God would have died before now. But because God is faithful to you, why is God faithful? You too. The same way God is faithful to you, you too have faithful to God. So because of you, God knows that if you take that boy away, if they allow them to take that boy away, it will cost you a lot. So that is why that boy is just living, but everything is bad. If you like, give that boy 20 million, it's useless. Be confirmed with your friend like they talk. It's true.
Oh, yeah.
He was trying to first mind. He's under bondage. Serious bondage. So there are some people, you see them moving. They are doing some things, you play, they don't play them. It's because he's under control. There are powers that have hold that boy. They trapped you, they do not. So that boy, they see him as the next target. If they can hold not target for now, since long time ago, that if they can get, they cannot get you, they will get that boy. So because of that, he himself, the boy by himself, not that he's not even comfortable, if he's still in the table, he look at himself, he feels frustrated by himself. By himself, not that he will, he's true.
He was here before
they
bought
him. So by himself, he's frustrated. So the thing is that, not that he wants it, it's because they have been fighting against him. They brought him, they took him back home. You see where the problem started for since now. That is why the thing has been there. It's not to come, we are not to go, to waste money, waste everything, come and go back. Even as he's in Nigeria, and that's why I told you that there's nothing you do for him. You waste the money. He can't account for it. He will always give you story. He will always give you story. He will always see reason why that thing was like that. He will always let you see reason why this thing is like that. Why? Because his enemy is frustrated. The purpose from your father's house, I don't want to talk much about that one. I don't want to go too deep by that area. I will not talk much about that, but we are going to pray for him. We are going to pray for him. We are going to pray for him. Because why, even as I speak, I see an arrow. I see an arrow that somebody has set, like catapult. Arrow, like this, that they have set. I see the arrow going far, and I see that your brother standing far, and they are trying to shoot. They have shot this arrow once. They have shot this arrow twice. The arrow could not destroy this your brother. And the third time, they are, that is reinforcing. God protected him once, twice, because of you. Because God knows that if he dies, he will cost you a lot. You are going to talk to him, call him. You should look for a living church, a church where they could deliver, a prophetic church. Where there is no fish about to make people perish. Cannot be in the church January to December.
You're not seeing it.
Now we say so. You're not January to this. January to December. You just be in the church. No transformation, nothing, no prophecy. You don't even know what is going on in your life. You are just there. Like, if you know, you will know how and the next thing to do. So that your brother, I'm going to pray very well for him. That anywhere they have caged his star, his destiny. As for you, they cannot do you anything. You see the problem? They have seen that they cannot do you anything. Do you understand now? Because they have tried many things. You see? But they failed. That is why. See, man, you are going to pray for that your brother very well. He too know. Your brother know. That is why he too, at times, it's like he's running away from the family. It's like he's running away from the family. Not that he wants to run away, but it's just not comfortable to be closer to the home, to be closer to his people. It's not just comfortable. So the spirit is moving him. It's moving him. It's moving him. But because he has no other option, he has no other place to run to, like as to go far away from them. That is why he's there. And that is why they are still seeing him. For him as a person, if there's any way you can help him, maybe we'll talk about that later. Even if not for you, there are other countries that you can go to, or other parts of Nigeria that you can go to. We'll talk about that later. Stretch your hands towards him. But I want to pray for that, your brother. I want to pray and use him as a point of contact. That any evil arrow, that demon, devils, has his enemy from his father's house, from his mother's house, that they have targeted against his brother. What's his name? Osamudia. You are going to command that arrow to go back to the sender now in the name of Jesus. Command it to go back to where you come from. Any satanic arrow, arrow of death, arrow of possession, arrow of shame, arrow of distress, arrow of stagnation. Command it now in the name of Jesus. I see you holding the Bible. As you are holding the Bible, and you are facing the congregation. And you are preaching. Preaching. I don't know if somebody has told you before, or if you are aware of it before. God has given you His word. God is going to use you to win any souls.
Amen.
Any souls. Yeah. It's crying. Don't cry. Don't cry. Yes. What we preach, there are some things that happen. God allow it to happen. They run like Jonah. It's perish. The fish will swallow you as it comes swallow you for kingdom grace. Well, yes, the time has reached. What God wants you to do, if you don't do it, you struggle until you come back and say, yeah, I am. You are crying your room. and you are saying, God bless me, and you are holding the word of God back inside you. This brother, if I give him mic now to preach, he will preach now.
Oh God.
If I tell him to preach now, I've never seen him preach, but if I give him mic now to preach, he will have a word to preach now. Because he will. But why? The time of restoration.
Amen.
Whatever I've been holding you back, that I've been blocking you, for you not to seriously, why you should save me like that? You have been running for the past years. God says, man, it's now. It's now. I don't think you promote the fire burning in my soul.
Fire, fire,
fire, fire,
fire, fire, fire.